She doesn't want to talk.
Rough day or something?
It was nothing special.
How were your classes today, sweetie?
Pretty good. My professor complimented me on my thesis in front of the whole class.
Well, I expect no less from a future lawyer. Honey, aren't you going to congratulate your daughter?
Well done, Margot.
Drew, sit up.
Like it even matters anyways.
Are you talking back to me?
No.
I wish someone would notice me. It's like I'm invisible.
Always be here, reminding you of your worthlessness.
You're not good enough, and you never will be. You're unwanted, and that will never change.
You'll always be alone.
Not alone.
go get ice cream?
I always thought I needed others to validate me, but in the end, none of that matters anyways. I've realized that true belonging comes from within. So I guess in the end, I really didn't need to be noticed to fit in. It's about accepting yourself, flaws and all, and knowing that you are enough just as you are.
And as I look back on everything,